Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So I just got done with my workout. It's almost 10:20 right now. So like I work out from 9 to 10. I've recently started working out. It's been 3 weeks. It's been amazing. So anyway, I just finished working out. So I don't have food immediately after workout. Not that you should not, but I don't because I'm on intermittent fasting. So usually I eat between 12 to 8 or like 1. Like somewhere between 12 to 8 or something. I'll explain everything like future in the later part of the video, but currently what I had till now is just water. I didn't have anything else because I didn't want to break my fast. And usually people have coffee, but I cannot have coffee because I mean, if you follow me from a long time, you know that caffeine doesn't suit me and I break out a lot with caffeine, so I cannot have that as well. So I just usually just have water and workout. So now I'm about to go take my shower and I'll see you guys after that. Okay guys, it's 11:30, but I didn't take bath yet because I had to go do something related to the house, which is getting renovated. So it is 11:30, so I'm going to have something before going in for the shower. So once I get done with the workout, I've been having this thing from Cosmics. I'll just show you and I'll explain about this more in the later part, but for now I'll just show you what I'm gonna have. And yes, this video is sponsored by Cosmic, but you know, this is really what I eat on a regular basis. So I have three things from Cosmics. One is their Happy Gut, Strong Immunity and All Day Energy. In the morning I have been having this because I just, you know, I don't know why I feel like whatever you have first, like empty stomach, works really well. So like Happy Gut or Strong, I either have this or this in the morning. So today I'm going to just have this. So I mix it with water. You can mix it with whatever thing you want. So first I want to show how I do it. I mean, it's not like any exceptional thing, but first what I do is I just add little bit of water and then I take the powder and like mix it properly, because once if I take like too much at once, it kind of gets very lumpy. So you know, like I didn't have a lot of it, so I take about half a spoon, like I think this is like 1 tablespoon, and I put it in. And now I make sure there are no lumps, and once that is done, then I put like more water. Probably everybody looking at this video is like, duh. I mean, that's how it's done, that's how everybody do. But I actually initially the first 2-3 days I put like full water and then I put in it with like so many lumps. So then my mom asked me to do this, so I've been doing this. So hit a like if you can't share them. This looks kind of ugly, but it does not taste that bad. It just tastes like, I don't know how to explain it, tastes like herbs. I mean, that's what it is. So this has muleti, fermented papaya, guava, triphala, I don't know what is triphala, ginger, ashoka root and jeera. So you know, it's like a detox for your gut every day morning to first have this. So I just like basically break my fast with this. I mean, it's not really break because it just has like what, 2 grams of carbs, but still, I mean, I this is the first thing I have in the morning. Hello. Idda. Hi. Ra madam. Da. Dikkar. Tata. Ito sa. Oyo yo, kina vartam. So usually I just sit in my balcony and have this. I look outside. This is like my morning chai since I cannot have chai. And now I'll go take bath and then we'll have my food. So now let's talk about Cosmics. So the basic idea of Cosmics is that you get all your necessary vitamins into your body without like feeling too overwhelmed and like having 100 different things in like one day. So it's a very good mixture of a lot of plant derived substances. So like, you know, this all day energy thing has banana. Usually, you know, instead of having like one single banana and then now one something, it's like has like a mix of things. So these are some really good mix and dose of vitamins you can give in your body, and they do have all the nutrition facts behind the thing. So basically you have to supposed to have 1 teaspoon of the product when you're having it. So it shows like how much protein it has, how much fat it has, how much carbohydrates it has. All the benefits of all these products is given on their website, so you can definitely check that out. Now, two things which I've been having in the morning, like I told you, is one is the healthy gut and then one is the strong immunity. So I switch between this whichever I feel like, and during the day I always have this. I've been having this like since I got it, and I like, you know, because I cannot have caffeine for shit, so I need something to boost my energy, and I've been having this. Alright guys, so it is almost 12:30 now, and I first like break my fast with cereal. I've been doing this recently because my trainer asked me to have something little fibrous like cereal. So I got two types of cereals. I'll put the images here. So I like the other one, like the strawberry one, better, because kind of like when I let it soak in the milk, it kind of tastes a lot better, even if I don't add any sweetener, and I don't have sugar as well, like so much. For those of you who don't know, I cannot have dairy, like I can't have dairy. Like I usually tell people I'm lactose intolerant because it's easier to explain than explaining that if I have dairy, I break out. I don't think I'm lactose intolerant in a sense, because I don't feel like, you know, bloating or diarrhea when I have lactose intolerant, like typical symptoms. But I do break out severely, like really, really bad. So I've tried a lot of vegan milk, and the best one I found till date is this one from Good Milk. So I just heated that. It's in a bowl. Let me show you. So I just made warm milk, because for this cereal I like to have warm milk, and I let it soak. So I'm just going to add that. So I'm just gonna add, like, I know how much I eat, so I'm just gonna add roughly. Usually initially I just took a cup to measure how much 100 grams is. So basically it has these dried out dry fruits like strawberry and all, which are kind of sweet, so I really like. But sometimes if I do think, like, the other cereal is quite sada, so sometimes if I do need a sweetener, then I go in with stevia. This is the one I like, so maybe I'll add a little bit of it today. So for those of you who don't know, stevia is like 300 times or 30 times stronger than sugar, so a little goes a really long way. And this cereal I kind of can have without sugar. I like, I'm used to not having sugar anymore, so that's fine. Like I told you, my diet is quite basic and boring, and so I actually switched up my diet a little bit since the past 2 weeks because my trainer asked me to. So what I used to do is I used to wake up, I used to have like my Cosmix mix or anything, and then I like used to have my lunch directly. So basically like rice or roti. And then so I actually didn't have to change like too much in my diet, because anyways don't have dairy, sugar, coffee, like I don't have all the junk. Pehle se only. So I think the one thing which changed is instead of rice and roti in the afternoon, he made me switch to the cereal and brown bread. So brown bread and peanut butter or almond butter. But sometimes I do have it, but sometimes I do have roti, etc. According to how my body feels. If I really feel hungry, then I do have roti and brown rice, or I just have like brown bread. Usually I have brown rice or roti, but yeah. This is by far the best vegan milk. It tastes like really like normal milk, and I really like this. So I'm just gonna, you know, have this. Okay guys, it's 2:30 right now, so I'm having my meal. So this, I'm having two rotis. This is prawns curry and this is palak. So this is my lunch / brunch. Okay guys, it's 4 o'clock and I need some energy to finish the day. So I'm just having the Cosmix all day energy. Hi, so I'm just gonna give you a quick gist of what Cosmix is. So like I already told, it's a very stress-free way to add nutrients into your everyday life. You don't have to have multiple different things to balance out your diet. It's like a super fun and easy way to get your everyday basic nutrients, like for your skin, for your hair, for your body. So I have the immunity one because, you know, never too bad to increase your immunity, right? So the immunity one has like pure herbs and etc., which are going to help my immunity, like the strawberry, astragalus, I don't know how to pronounce all these, but these have various, like I've researched about this as well. So you know what, why, like, you know, why are the certain ingredients in, like, you know, in this particular thing. So you can also do that, go on Google, type key, you know, let's say there is moringa in it, type and see what moringa is, what are the benefits, and then you can decide for yourself if it actually makes sense. And all the ingredients are really, really good. So like all the energy, I'm a person who cannot have caffeine, so you know, it gives me a little energy when I need it. And again, the healthy gut one is to purify all the toxins in my body, and they have for hair, to help your hair texture. They have like they recently launched a stress me not one, which is supposed to help calm you down and, you know, put you, like, relax you, and let it be mental stress or physical stress. It's going to calm your body down. So it really depends on what you want. You can definitely go on their website and you can check whatever you want. Like, the, everything, ingredients is written there, the usage is written there, how to use, everything is written there. So if in case you're a person who doesn't like to, you know, drink, you think like, I cannot drink like a whole glass of, you know, something, then you can definitely, like, you know, add this on your fruits, like sprinkle them like a garnish on your fruits. You can add them in your cereal bowl and mix as well if that's, you know, you don't want to like take it in water. You can use it in multiple different ways. You don't have to just like use water, because I drink a, you know, glass of water anyways in the morning. I mix it in the water and I like gulp it off, but you know, it totally up to you what you want to do. So it's about 6 o'clock. I was just shooting, I took a break, and I'm having fruit. So I'm just having guava. So I'll maybe have this fruit and mossambi juice, and then later I'll have dinner. I had braces, so I'm really scared to bite things. Like, if you have braces, you know that you cannot bite things. Like, even now I have a permanent wire on my lower and upper teeth, so if I bite something hard, there's a tendency it's gonna come off, and I don't want it to come out right now because I don't want to go to the hospital during these times, even if it's a dentist. So yeah, I'll just have my juice and my fruit, and I'll see you during dinner. So previously, before my trainer changed my diet, what I used to do is, I used to only have like three meals in the sense, lunch or brunch, then evening snacks and dinner. So now what I do is, kind of, I have breakfast. So cereal is kind of my breakfast. Then I have lunch and snack and dinner. And my dinner is quite heavy because I have to work out in the morning. And since I do intermittent fasting, it's like I fast for 15 hours. So when I work out, my glucose levels are quite low. So I'm trying to get used to it. I don't wanna stop doing intermittent fasting because it's been the best thing I did for my health. So currently, both of us, like me and my trainer, are trying to, you know, get my body used to working out during the fasting period as well. Hi guys, so it's almost 8:30, 8:45. I usually have dinner before 8:30. Today it's a little late because I was shooting and I got really busy and I forgot time. So my mom just got brown rice and dal for me, and usually I add sabzi in it, but today she was too tired to make any sabzi, so I was like, you know, dal is fine. So I'll just have my dal rice and brown rice and dal. And yeah, that's it for my dinner. And maybe for some of you it might seem a little less, but for me it's kind of enough. I think this is how normal diet can be. And mind you, I do drink 3 to 4 liters of water every single day without fail. 3 liters though, minimum. 4 liters also I have some days. So actually, you know, I think a lot of people feel hungry because they don't have water very often. Like, if you have enough water in a like single day, you don't feel so hungry as well. So this is it for my what I eat in a day. So I'll just wrap this video up by explaining my intermittent fasting. So I usually make sure I'm at least fasting for 15 to 16 hours. I try 16 hours, but at least 15, minimum 15 hours I do fast every single day. So basically, intermittent fasting is fasting for a longer period of time so that you don't, you know, gain weight. It's not only for weight, there are like multiple different, a lot of benefits for intermittent fasting. And I've been on intermittent fasting for almost like 2 years now. I like from final year of college to now. So it has been great. A lot of people find it a little difficult to get used to it, but I like, it didn't take me much, like, you know, effort to get used to it. I got used to it, like, I think in within a month and a half, and since then it's been life changing, and I really like it. I now if I have food in that fasting period, I feel so heavy. So I just have during the 8 hours and I feel so light. So like, it's been amazing. So I want to talk about your diet, or like, you know, other things related to nutrition or something, or basically like generally about lifestyle. But I don't think this is the video for it, because this is generally like what I eat in day. Maybe I'll do some other video for that. So let me know if you're interested. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I actually wanted to do first like what I eat in a week, but first I thought, you know, I'll see what I eat in a day, and then like, you know, if you really want it, then I'll do what I eat in a week. What is on my nose? I think my makeup is going. So anyways, let me know if you want to see what I eat in a week, because I have more like, you know, dairy-free options. This dog. So yeah, let me know if you want to see like what I eat in a week, because I think I can give you more options then, if you, in case you're looking for substitutes for like dairy or sugar or something like that. And yeah, with that, today's video ends. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in my next video.